Yes, so this is what you should know about this installation. This is the Basakro installation for 100,000 Poets for Change. And what we're standing in here right now is called Your Feet for a Worthy Cause. And this installation comes from the expression 100,000 Poets for Change that I interpret artistically, where I divide expressions into two. So you have 100,000 and then Poets for Change. And 100,000 represents a crowd of people moving in diverse directions, which these footprints represent. And Poets for Change sort of like interprets the behavior of this movement, which is like one in a million and many. So one thing you should know is that all these footprints are real. You know, they are real footsteps, as in they're real footsteps. So they've got some emotional facility and I like to say DNA, you know. So when you take a look at the work and there's something happening to you emotionally, yeah, it's coming from that because they have emotional facility. And the reason why you see them in silhouetted form, okay, like as dark spots, is because I'm trying to make you view them as if they were a reflection from a tree foliage, which is supposed to be the first account of photography where the eclipse was seen through the foliage of a tree. So that's why you see them in dark spots. And then if you take a look in the roof, it is the reason why the roof looks, it has this jungle appeal, you know, the jungle appeal, just like a tree, like branches or foliage. And although you don't see the sun, the source of light, actually the spotlights in the room have nothing to do with that connection with the sun, man. They're just in the room, in the gallery. But this it's an expression, it's an artistic expression to take your imagination to that level, to see how these footprints here are a reflection of footsteps through the foliage. And then, as you can see, if you take a good look at the roof, that's the ceiling, you notice how it has the prints or the marks for the footprints, you know? And it means a lot. It means these steps, okay? These steps for change are coming from above, you know? It could be heaven, who knows? It could also be the mind, a mind that needs to change. But these 100,000 feet, you know, they're definitely coming from heaven. And as you can see, if you look in the distance, there's a whiteboard on the wall there. You see the feet or the steps climbing back up to the ceiling or the roof, which is, it means the change is coming from above and then making an impact here and then going back again. Well, that's another aspect of it. But that's what I think you should know about this installation. So this installation is called Your Feet for a Worthy Cause, and it's the Basakro installation for 100,000 Poets for Change.
Sakula neva, esikula neva.